쌈쌈해 보죠.
Hi, my name is Jimmy Anton. I'm from Lima, Peru. And I'm living here in New York from the year 1986. I was dancing already 20 years, a little more than that, here in New York. And actually, I have the rhythm from my country, but the way they dancing here in New York, I'm learning here in New York, so the New York style on too. Well, right now I'm doing a lot of different stuff. I start doing teaching classes, and then I'm dedicated to be a DJ. Now have one of the more bigger socials in the world, over 20 years actually. And now I'm doing something like a commercial things for selling amplifiers, equipment, electronic stuff to my country. And now I'm studying for be a sound engineer. For recording. Well, right now, one the thing I'm putting in New York is put the social dance. That means places like it's not like a club, not like a studio. So people is more casual. They're learning more. During that time when I invade that kind of party, we don't even sell alcohol. That was the first party. Then everybody cannot smoke. So very to practice and getting into it. That's the reason we call it social. That was one part that invent here in United States for the salsa community and also the way they dance. So I'm the person I innovate the salsa dance in a straight line or in línea recta in Spanish. So because I'm that one, when I take that one from the West Coast swing, and that way when people dancing, they don't walk around and they don't bar it to the other couple next to you when you're dancing. That's the reason I call it the straight line. In some country, they call it like that too. The thing is, here in New York, it's important. The reason it came out, all the dances here, because this is the place when it came out, this dance. Apart of Puerto Rico and other countries, but this one, it's New York. You want to learn New York, come to here. It's a land instructor. All the famous instructors here, the famous dancers, they are here. So you should come to New York, and that's one the reason why I do the Salsa Me Mucho, because we want to be part of the history here in New York, so everybody they can come over here and to see what it look like to see the dance where they born here in New York. Salsa Me Mucho is going to be here in New York. We are going to make history. That's the reason why I be part of New York. Come New York. Salsa Me Mucho is waiting for you and all the people all around you. We're waiting for you.